Welcome to Razza Plays with Friend. Today we have Skull.
Hello.
So, continue. Damn it! It's continue. Please continue the right one. Please continue with the right one. Please continue the right one. Please continue the right one. Please. Please, I don't want to be a dick.
Alright,
anything's turned me on. Oh, yay. We're at the first one. James, join. Please tell me you're in the game.
Yeah, I'm on.
Alright. Yay, choppers.
Get to the chopper!
Okay, so we've decided to play this chronologically, in terms of time of the game. In terms of Gears of War time. So we're doing Judgement, Aftermath, and then we're doing the Dom and Marcus and Dom trilogy.
Just give me 10 minutes to go back there.
But can you really call it that? Because in three, halfway through, Dom kills himself.
Well, too soon.
Spoiler alert.
You should have shouted that before.
It's been out for ages.
Shh.
Three's been out for ages.
Spoiler alert.
Right, I found out something about the new one, which I can't say because that really would be a spoiler alert. Plus, I want to keep it a secret.
What? I went from lieutenant to war criminal in less than a week.
As you were.
I don't think I've played this all the way through.
Really? I've completed the entire series like 4 times.
I know I've completed 2 like 3 times. And 1 twice.
I've completed all of them apart from 1, like many times I could be asked. Games all just seem to be getting better as they go on though.
Yeah. Do you agree, right, that we should be doing it in this order, Skull?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, this is Skull, who you might remember from my Gaming with GTA. Friends. We haven't done GTA yet.
The accused are denied.
GTA. Spoiler
alert.
Spoiler alert, yeah. Spoiler alert for my own channel. Thank you.
Now you've done something no other YouTuber's done.
Yeah, spoiler alert.
Silver alerted. 2 spoiler alerts in about 10 minutes.
For 2 different things. One's for the games, and one's for, you know, my channel.
I feel like just like listing a bunch of games now and saying, oh yeah, we're going to play all these and just not do it.
You're a dick, James.
Oh, bitch, I got Coltrane, suck my dick. He got Bird. Coltrane, baby.
You got the Coltrane.
It's really annoying though, because I've been playing Gears of War 2 today.
Alright.
So the controls are ever so slightly different. Unless you press Y to switch gun.
So, like, all of the games.
Whatever it was, it looked like it was headed right. Let me run. Only Paddock knew that he was looking at. But he didn't say anything. Not yet. Bitch, move your ass.
I do not like the controls on this.
Help me with this!
I like them. It's got an achievement for... Not an achievement, an award for manipulating 100 objects.
Cool.
Just moving that bar.
We moved an object. We got achievement.
Colonel, I'll tell you what we saw. The grub's secret weapon. So you
Your
say,
mom.
Lieutenant. So you say.
Mama. God, I hear the bottles moving.
I feel like
There's
I'm...
There's one thing I do dislike about Gears of War, though. I'm happy to cope with it. The running.
Yeah, it's like you're driving a car with really bad...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Like driving the Elegant in GTA.
Shut up! Shut up, that's my car! Spoiler alert number 3!
Hey, I wasn't giving a spoiler, I was just saying that I play GTA, you just gave away the car.
you kind of, you know.
Said that who doesn't play GTA these days?
And who doesn't drive the LED these days? Oh yeah, you.
Anybody with taste.
Combat roll. Combat roll. Combat roll. Combat roll.
Me niggas.
Damn it. This one.
Is that must have. Oh, he like crawled away to his death.
There was no saving that convoy.
After we like chop him.
Are we doing the declassifiers?
You have done that as I went to do a combat roll. I just got my head in the ground and my ass and feet in the air.
Are we doing the declassifiers?
Oh, we have to do declassifiers.
Oh, yeah.
We must do.
There we go.
I heard other units talk about
no matter how hard it gets.
I thought that was just soldiers.
Giggity.
Turns out it's not.
Nothing, bitches.
Our old convoy been wiped out in minutes. Never seen.
Look at all the gorgeous dead bodies.
Yeah, I think that thing over there's got a bit of thrush. It looks like a burning bush. Ba-dum-tsh.
Whatever did this?
It must be God.
More for me.
It must be Satan.
Wretches!
Glowing wretches.
I to chop up a glowing wretch, but.
I'm running with my lance.
I like that about this one. Who doesn't have that, you know? Sisters. When you follow me for? Killing.
Yeah, killing. Shut up, daddy. Pick me up, pick me up.
We're so pro.
We need to. Do you know what we need to do? Glowing wretch.
Activate.
No.
That just me.
That's just you. Run out the glowing people.
Fuck's sake! I got grenaded.
Ah, in your back.
It is since I actually played this on normal difficulty, because after I completed it the first time, I just play it on easy. Make it a bit more fun than a challenge. Quick grenade.
Coming up.
Shit, move, Sophie, you fucking bitch.
Oh, okay. Did not realise that.
Did you stop the- but you that got grenaded in the face by a moonshot.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, just fell on that.
Normal prize box. I want the prize box. I just got a shotgun.
Oh shit, I might have blown you up there, right?
You're a dick!
You're on a thick crit, you got like splash damage.
You're a dick.
MLG Pro, bitch! Hardcore friendlies in style.
I'll take the Lancer. I'll take this. Hey, 420!
Oh, he just bolted. I've got 420 as well, I never noticed that. Execution.
Okay, so we were just wondering, is there any challenges you want us to do?
I'm back.
One's behind you, by the way. That was teamwork.
I love that about this as well. The blind fire, you can be so fucking accurate. You can be incredibly accurate.
No, 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 no grind. Stop grinding.
Oh, she stomped his head in. You know what, it's because of this game that I have the gamer tag that I do. I think it's not this actual one, but this, like, Gears of War. It's got mulch this time, rather. I can't blow you up again, right?
Thank you, advantages. Did we just get the same one?
Yeah, I executed him. When those Dibs long shot.
Exploded like they'd been drinking out of a fuel tank. I hoped we wouldn't be seeing them again anytime soon.
Oh, what's down here?
If I remember correctly, I don't know if I'll still see it, but around here.
Convoy just got destroyed.
There's.
To the Museum of Military Glory.
Hog tags, you can pick up.
Sir, whatever destroyed our convoy's still out there.
There's a thing down here for you, right?
Yes.
What, down here?
Come on, Kilo. You heard the man.
Just checking down here.
Doesn't mean I like him.
Where are you?
I'm stood.
Can't find you.
Use your hood. Press down arrow. An absolute noob. Down there, is there anything there for you, like, tanks or anything?
Mm-hmm. No. Combat rolls.
Skills, execution.
Gibbs. Declassified mission.
Classified mission.
Accomplished.
MLG, bitch.
MLG.
Pretty good gun. What were you doing, Ryan? I got all of those.
Shut up.
I got all of them on both pages.
Because you're a pro.
The museum was on the other side of the river.
Cog
no longer controlled. I thought maybe we could slip through. Noticed.
I'm on Coltrane, that's why.
Yeah.
Like the boss.
Bottles!
Yeah, nice. Kind of reminds me of.
Hey, do you want a shotgun, Ryan?
You've got a shotgun.
You?
And a shotgun.
Seller? Hey, look, man.
You've done this game a couple of times, can't you?
Our sniper rifle.
I bought that thing as well.
It's a comrade.
The comrade. Ryan, come with me. Okay.
Go ahead. Yeah.
Can you hear me, Ray? There. Son of a shotgun. You always say you like them. But you didn't know the game.
So, yeah. Reason I've been doing this is due to the fact that they're bringing it up, they're remastering the entire series.
Are they doing another one? Do you need ammo?
Apparently, yes.
I'm allowed to keep my lancer. Actually, you know what? Let's stop doing that. I've got my lancer anyway.
Classify. Finish before Hammer of Dawn strikes in 4 minutes. Failure will result in death. Of course.
Really?
Someone designated the old.
I thought he'd end up in light tickling.
He must gears about it. And with our radios down, we had no way of letting control know we were there. We needed to hurry.
There we go.
It's kill time, baby!
Shotgun.
Bring it on!
That's a lot of blood!
In Gears of War 2, you can't continue to the chainsaw, you have to start up again after every execution. I've just slaughtered those bastards.
Grinder!
No, I'm after they're chopping up a gib.
Clean underwear.
Yeah,
he
I've got
from the front. I chopped him from behind. My screen is just blood right now. I thought I would red screen for a minute, but it's just covered in blood. Grenade! Another grenade!
Teamwork.
Get roast, bitch. Let's see if we can get one. Like, oh shit, exactly at the same time.
It's kill time!
You do know about this, reloading, don't you, Ryan?
Yeah, but I never seem to get it right.
But you never get anything right.
No, I don't. Let's just check.
We're just taking out two and a half enemies. And play a mag.
I am the destroyer. Sorry, by the way, I have a thing called the Razza. I love the chainsaw. Anyone? You can take this. Anyone want to take me up on this? No, just, you know, walking around. Killing things with, you know, shit.
I think you've got the chainsaw kill in the bag for this one, right?
I think I do.
What are you all doing?
Someone? Anybody? Anyone?
Okay!
No!
Saved your ass. And then you nicked the ammo behind you.
Right behind me.
They are torn through the head. Got like a minute to get, kill this guy, right?
Oh, we'll be fine.
No fear, motherfucker.
Running out of time here!
Did it.
I gotta get one more star after this, because my thing's already classified. That's why you do the classified missions.
Yeah.
But Ryan, this time you're gonna get them all, isn't it?
No, it's pretty evenly spread.
It was faster to go through the empty buildings than around them. They were all so abandoned. No one here had been evac'd. Where was everyone?
Dead.
Being raped by James.
That's so inappropriate, Ryan.
Yeah, but it's you.
Oh, happen.
Yeah, but you know I never raped someone, Jesus Christ.
I know, James, but it's just a bit of banter.
No, we're forbidden from using enemy weapons, bro. But to survive out there in the field, you have to know how to adapt, and I'm an adaptable man.
Adaptable man.
We got a healing canvas!
Hey, look, it's a medic. Got it. Oh, yeah, I forgot about that.
Don't worry, I'm right behind you.
Da-da-da. Dead.
Get out for the one shot.
I'll be fine. He can't kill me.
Stop, kill everything. You bastard, quit throwing fucking ink at me. Oh, fuck off. Come on, Sophie, come get me. Fuck you! Did that when we get revived and I just planted a fucking shit.
Thank you!
Cantus! Restore me!
I've seen worse.
Thank you, Sex.
Down again.
Yeah. He did a bad twist.
Oh, great! That's great!
Right, I'm just like stuck back here right now.
What the hell?
I don't think so.
Something just happened there. Like, a guy.
Is that all of them? Yeah, I doubt it. Rebel!
Hey, look, guess what?
Oh, you bastard, you like, tell it, you like, glitched on my switch. Oh, 2-for-1, bitch.
You got the one shot then. I just got 2-for-1 again. Dead Cantus. Die Cantus. To Kurt.
Blow that hole.
I love Boomers. I like Pokemon.
Boomers try to climb over shit.
I like seeing Boomers die. Do you know what they remind me of? They remind me of Pokemon.
Pokemon exactly are you thinking of?
Boom. Because it just is its name.
Man, I've never seen so many grubs in one place before.
I know. Let's just get inside.
Get used to that.
Yeah.
Well, in Gears of War 2, you're going to the Queen's Hive. There you go, I did it right that time.
You didn't say spoiler.
I did, I said spoiler alert in Gears of War 2.
Oh. So I want your guys' opinions on this. I want to see what your thoughts are on what we're doing.
Luma sent us.
Yeah, probably. But no, I want to see your opinion on the order we're doing this. Whether you think we're doing this in the right order, of whether you want us to do 1, 2, 3, whether you preferred us to do 1, 2, 3 judgment or judgment 1, 2, 3. Where am I putting this one?
Perfect timing.
Around the other
okay,
side.
We've been warned, Kilo. Grubs incoming.
I didn't get a chance to. Do you want to do it?
We were inside, so I figured we had any nemesis. Then I realized all the room's windows were broken.
Hey, they're on the move! Where are you? Left side! Left side! The party got cracked, son! Nice.
Where are these windows?
Why are you firing that thing?
Here's a sword. What?
I thought there was like a tripwire across the ground there somewhere. I thought you didn't fire it.
No. But why is there something on the wall that's like flaming? Oh. I'm ready. Purple.
If you take the side of the shotgun, I'll take the side of the mission.
I did do, but I just got killed. Yeah.
Especially like run down.
No!
You've got paddock with you, I've got silver.
Come on! This is my game!
Fuck off! Get to your own side! Fuck!
Boomers!
Really? Boomers?
Here comes the boom, any or not. Here come the boys from the south. I said, boom, here comes the boom. You can run for a boom.
Okay, I just got grenaded.
Okay, time for some clean underwear.
Combat rolls.
Enemy spotted!
I got this.
Stick to your own fucking side.
Which is my side? I don't know.
Side with the shotgun. The other side to this side. The side you were at before.
This is where I've always been.
Oh my god, that's why they're fucking getting on one side then, because I'll take that side then.
Alright, dig in. We're holding this position for now.
paddock before, weren't you?
Yeah.
Hey, status report.
Well, I'm using a boomshot. I had one shot before and I just picked up ammo before and I've got another one.
They're banging us up! We can't see anything! We're pulling back! Who's still with me? Teagle! Can you cover? Where are those reinforcements?
Q, Lancer ammo. They're all on your side. I don't know how to put this down. There we go. Oh man, that was sick. I jumped over the laser. Kill the pusher! I'm too good for these bitches! Thing's gone.
Any and all reinforcements, proceed to the east wing. Black 4 is getting hammered over here.
Fucking shit.
They're not
this
going.
This war series taught me anything about these gear soldiers. The majority of them are shit, except from Delta Squad.
And
anybody involved in Delta Squad.
Yeah. They taught me that Delta Squad is always good at things, in everything.
Delta Squad is fucking capable, apparently.
No, it's because basically Delta Squad are awesome.
Yeah.
And the badasses.
Well, as much as everybody loves Call Train, as much as I love Call Train. Marcus Phoenix is my favorite.
He didn't mention they lost everything on the way there.
I'm sure that's the sexiest bandana he always wears.
I got frags.
The grubs are obviously taking Halvo Base seriously. They've got some kind of elite shock troop soldier out there.
You get that.
Wears a funny one-eyed helmet. Who knows how they managed to aim so well?
Calm back. I got splash damage. Thank you, woman. Anyway. Whoa, someone got a bit too close.
Oh,
Damn it. There was one in the group.
We hadn't heard anything else from Black 4, so we were going to find either bodies or a battle or an ambush.
What is love?
We're here.
Dibs here.
I got the epic prize box.
Right then, all you three were just sat in there staring at me. Just like walking in like bird.
You! Hold this room! There's something big out there!
My penis.
Well, this one's easy. All these ones are easy.
Yeah. I'll get the declassified.
Looks like that door's gonna give! When it does, start shooting!
Stop locusts from destroying Nasar's Embry's armor. Okay.
Black 4 had been trying to protect Nasar Embry's original armor. Anything that many gears are willing to die for must have seemed pretty enticing to the grubs. I was wondering how in the world this became our mission.
How are we doing this? Well, I'm putting the Nasha. Okay, just like, tell me where. About here? Where are you? Alright, so...
they're facing that way though. Put it here, right?
Yeah, I'm ready. Tickers.
What the fuck is going on?
I saw tickers.
Damn, but they were going off.
Ticker. Okay, they've got the master. Yay, checkpoint.
Coming.
How much health is on these?
I think grenades.
Sexy man coming through. Yep, that's the idea. Chainsaw splatters! Get off my wife! Oh, there was a big guy after. Ready? Save your ass.
You hit him from behind.
Bring it on.
So, yeah. Why does she always seem to end up with the ones with the big knives?
I hate that feeling.
Oh my god, it's massive.
That's the end.
It's not a broom, eh? I forgot what they're called.
Okay, I always want to say call it Khan, but that's the fucking... It might be, but isn't that the guy from Star Trek?
Yeah.
There's only one way out of here. Two. One involves dying.
Why don't you just love the Russians? Yeah, I know. It's ridiculous. I win!
We were all a little shaken up.
Perfect ammo reloads.
It was upsetting in 12 different ways. It was time to talk to Paddock.
11 different ways, not 13 different ways. 11 different ways.
Paddock, if you have any intel on that...
I do have intel. Stay away from it.
Shoot the eggs.
Come away!
Another piece of intel for you, Colonel. Something dropped 500 pounds of eggs down in the archives. The last thing I wanted behind me was an unhatched grub egg.
Three.
Wait, did you hear that?
Come away!
Centipedes.
Oh, hell no, I don't do both.
Get behind it. They look vulnerable back there.
You always like my eggs, runny baby.
I've forgotten where all the eggs are.
You always like my eggs, runny baby.
Always
these eggs.
No, I can't seem to find the last egg.
Come on, egg! Man, I thought the grubs walked around on two legs like normal people. Can we go now?
No, I don't get it. Send it to me, I can just crawl along the floor, but it's my most important thing on the top.
Help me with this!
This is really hard, might get a little constipated.
I don't know. Stim gas.
Alright. I'm not a big fan of stim gas. Alright, centipede's on the wall at the moment. I don't think it's moved too soon, right? Good. There's another one on me. Oh wait, a fucking centipede magnet. Hey, do you want to get any gold?
I want to get away from the ticker right now.
Just in case regular grubs weren't upset.
Gatling gun over here if you want it.
Everyone okay?
Nah, I'll be fine. I've got two lancers, so... Yeah.
I've got one of them in a ballpark.
We got a grub hole!
Hostiles!
The grubs blew a hole through that wall!
They keep coming!
That's how it's done.
Come on!
I read in Gears of War 2, when it gives you little hints and tips, that through being in grub holes, destroy them. But let's just saw straight through his back, his
backpack. I prefer to
backpack.
Walk through them too.
Follow
what
the.
What have they done to my marks, sir?
A sniper rifle with no scope! Ha! Those grubs are real geniuses!
Oh shit, 360 no scope! Oh bitch! I don't go for a bus. Backpack here as well.
Check.
I got nothing.
Kind of funny, that guy's bled out so badly with all this blood that it's cut through where his hat should be.
Our comms were sputtering back to life. Whatever was blocking the signal must have moved on.
Wait a second, wasn't there sand in this act? Yeah. This bit.
That makes this one so much more fun.
Yeah. Right, are you ready?
Dust in our faces, dust in our eyes, dust in our guns. The grubs knew we were in trouble, so they came in close for the kill.
Twice. But you two are fighting, and I'm fighting one. Did you get chopped up, right?
Yeah, I did.
I was in the middle of about three of them, building a chainsaw and
a sword.
Fighting. Played reaction there, Cole. Just gonna stand here for a few seconds building this chainsaw.
And then
wait a second, I just thought about this. Okay, why?
Why what?
Oh.
I just saved your ass right there.
Bring it on!
What's going on? All my guys keep dropping off. Right, you ready? Stay back here, I'll run up, trigger them. Back.
Okay. Trying to... Right. Cluster lock.
Grenades down there, plus two of yours. Well, there's still big bastards around.
Anyone? Any takers? I'm a coming. Since none of them have made it this way.
Get
panic. Just gonna keep executing. There's a grinder!
Why is it? Oh, fucking Sophie, she keeps trying to nick all me fucking... Let you down.
No.
I won't forget this.
That's you.
Next. Forgot I had this thing.
Wow.
Keep him busy.
I am doing. What the hell?
Same sorts here. Yeah, if I got up close, the sword off is like really overpowered. I took out one of the big guys with one shot. Caliban!
I just...
Well, I've had about three lumberjacks in this... single bit.
Yeah, he
glad to be out of this! What's next?
So I think the first time we did this right without recording, like, a few months ago, we did that significantly better. Last time it took us about five attempts, didn't it?
Yeah. But that was due to the amount of glitching.
Yeah.
Skip.
I don't know about you, but I had a download, which was an update, I think.
Yeah.
You skip that, because I knew it would beat your ass.
To control!
What is it, Lieutenant?
Colonel, some grub riding a monster just wiped out every rifle at the museum. Request guidance.
Kill the grub, hold the museum.
Colonel, Paddock here. This grub, Goraznia, they called him Khan.
This isn't
I know it's Khan.
Oh,
I thought it wasn't there.
What about the light mass missile?
Cadet, leave strategy to men with bars. I don't.
Oh shit!
That was sexist.
Man is dead.
I see one more problem.
The only part.
There is a theoretical problem. They did not see it.
another. He's just a regular guy. With a decent sniper rifle, you could, well, with a one shot, you could take his head off and then you just have a wild beast to kill.
But there's one here in Halvo. The inventor teaches at the academy.
Yeah, Professor Elliot. I worked in his lab at LaCroix before he went military. The missile draws power from refined emulsion. The more emulsion, the bigger the boom.
Curtis.
Yeah, I've played this before.
Boom.
How close were you to the impact?
Yeah, I've played this three before. No. Me and you did it ages ago. I'm pretty sure we actually finished it.
This one's low yield. After the Hammer of Dawn, Elliot stopped working on it.
How low yield?
Baird, or Lieutenant. To fire that thing, you have to get the targeting beacon, the launch codes, personally activate the missile on site, and get this all approved by command.
Control, Kilo here. So, we're gonna get the light mass missile online and use it to kill General Khan. Any objections?
Works for me.
I just love panic.
Going back to the academy. That's an order.
I think that's it for this episode. Dead ass. We'll watch this.
Cadet Hendrick, I'm curious to hear what it takes to convince an Onyx Guard cadet to steal one of the COG's most powerful weapons.
I was against it, sir.
That's right. Run to Danny.
Maybe you could show me and the army you volunteered for a little respect.
I tried that, and look what it got me.
Cadet?
What the fuck?
What?
After my school, Jess Lennon's tagged me in a post about...
Dude, recording, hate. Recording.
I'm an academy cadet. I had to see if my friends were alright.
No one knows the middle name, do they?
Okay, that's it for this episode. Once this has gone through checkpoint...
We followed all the right. Main sewer line from
that's
the
that's it for this episode, and me and Skull will be alive. Back...
If I was gonna die...
Tomorrow.
I'd rather do it inside the academy.
Bye.